What happens when you refrain from urinating? If you know a variety of dangers like this, you probably realize the importance of urinating at the right time, avoiding the urge to urinate for any reason at all. 4 types of fast can take you to meet death. Until we know how to go, we know how to control the bladder, and the brain tells us that when we have to go to the toilet, that's when we have to stand up to the toilet to flush out the water in the bladder. This is very necessary, and every day, a healthy person normally needs to go to the toilet 6 to 7 times. But, for some reason, it is mostly due to busy or sometimes lazy that many people deliberately refrain from urinating. Slowly, this becomes a bad habit. While these people believe that they have the ability to withstand good urination, they do not know that doing so is the bladder and other parts of the body. Urination is an extremely harmful health. If we are lazy to stand up and go to the toilet and keep churning so long, the consequences will be very serious, like this. 1. The bladder may weaken and affect the pelvic floor muscles. Your bladder can only hold at most about 473 milliliters of water. For children it is even less, only about 118 milliliters. Remember, your bladder is also a muscle, and if it's overworked it can affect other organs, such as the pelvic floor. Pelvic floor muscles control the bladder's ability to hold urine. If it is weakened, the ability of the bladder to keep urine is also lower. So, if you want the bladder to stay healthy, drain the urine when it's full. 2. Your brain is confused and you do not know when to urinate. You may not believe the truth, but the more you cramp or squeeze your bladder, the longer it stretches, can be thin. Dr. Chamandeep Bali, a doctor at the Toronto Clinic's Naturopathic Health Clinic, shares on the Huffington Post that once the bladder stretches, your brain may lose the ability to recognize when you need to urinate. This important message is sent to the brain by the bladder when it is full and it is time to urinate. Once the signaling mechanism is no longer sensitive, it is very likely that you will have trouble urinating, in other words, beetle. When your bladder is healthy, you know when you need to urinate and control it, Lauren Stryker, MD, PhD, said in a statement. But once the signals are disturbed, you may not be able to run to the toilet when you've just received the urinalysis notice. As a result, you may be embarrassed because your pants are already wet. 3. You may have a urinary tract infection. About half of all women have UTIs at least once in their lives. This infection occurs because the bacteria has entered the urinary tract, causing symptoms such as burning, frequent urination, pelvic pain. However, the UTI is not really a direct result of urination, but rather because the urine retained in the bladder makes it a breeding ground for bacteria that can later cause UTI. 4. Bacteria can cause other problems. UTI is not the only thing that can happen if the bacteria self-housing in the urinary tract. Various side effects may also occur, including other infections, fever, pain, cramps, etc. This is definitely a domino effect, linked and pulled together. So to avoid trouble, it is best not to abstain. 5. Other agencies may be affected. The bladder connects to the urinary system, including the kidneys. The kidneys excrete excess water in the blood and filter the waste into urine. The Kidney and Urology Foundation says if too much urine in the bladder does not get released, it goes back to the bladder with the kidney, causing infections and kidney damage. American Anatomy, Alex Schtinschler-Uger also explained in an interview that in case of prolonged infection, the tissues can be damaged and no longer elastic, eventually becoming scar tissue, which can cause a kidney infection. 6. Muscles can be squeezed like cramps. Urinating not only makes you feel uncomfortable but also makes the muscles tighten. Mr. Stryker explained, "I see a lot of people with colic and think that something is wrong. The result was one of the things I found out that they had unusual bladder and this caused the pain." With all these hazards, you definitely realize the importance of urinating at the right time, avoiding the urge to urinate for any reason at all.